A truck driver responsible for killing a woman and injuring nine others says mobile phones should be banned from all vehicles. Michael Hogan was talking on a mobile when he lost control of his truck and then veered onto the wrong side of a highway.
These are the images that haunt Michael Hogan every day.
It destroyed my life and it destroyed many other lives. I wouldn't wish it upon anyone.
In 2006, he lost control of his truck while talking on a mobile phone. It veered onto the wrong side of the highway.
Never seen anything so frightening in all my life. It's just the worst thing I've ever been through.
The crash killed 24-year-old Aaron Schuster. Michael was jailed for 1 year. He wants to stop others making the same mistake.
You need to be 100%, and if you're on the phone, well, things can happen.
State and federal governments are considering overhauling road rules and outlawing the use of mobile phones even with car kits. It sparked a bitter response from business.
It's part of the modern reality. If you want to make us even more uncompetitive, then you'd go down this path.
Authorities say they want a national debate on new road rules. They haven't made any decisions yet, but they're willing to try anything to lower the road toll.
You can have your say on the National Road Safety Strategy online. Andrew Denny, 10 News.